a House of Representatives member representing Egor, Ikpoba-Okha Federal Constituency of Edo State, Honorable Jude Ise-Idehen, is dead. The lawmaker reportedly died today from an undisclosed ailment. He died in the early hours of the morning. Spokesman of the House, Representative Benjamin Carlo, confirmed the death of the lawmaker, but said the cause of the death was yet to be known.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.